Hey there guys. Today I want to talk about becoming a game designer. So you want to be a game designer? This is a simple question. In this video I'm going to explain what it means to be a game designer. What do you need to know to be a game designer? Are you sure you want to know? Okay, here it goes. Game design is the art of applying design and aesthetics to create a game to facilitate interaction between players for entertainment. I got that from Wikipedia. My bad. People who are game designers are constantly looking for ways to add more value to their creativity. This means, the countless hours you spend playing video games and watching YouTube videos are actually helping you become a better game designer. How about that? It's nice to know that, when you are playing games, you are actually enhancing your ability to create great video games. Great game designers get ideas from everything. They see a dog pooping on the street, and they get an idea from that. They see two cats kicking the shit out of each other, and they get ideas from that. They see some crazy ass mofo throwing a chicken out the window, next thing you know they're making angry birds. I mean, you have to be ready to catch good ideas. This is why so many game designers often get writer's block. And that's the problem. You cannot force ideas to pop out of your head on demand. Especially if you are in a stressful environment. If your boss says, "Hey, I need some creative ideas for tomorrow evening." Then you are like WTF. I can't just poop out ideas like that. I need time for ideas to come to me during the creative process. But, as a game designer, what is the one core skill that will help you the most? If you had to pick a skill, which one would it be? When you are working as a game designer, you often have to work with a team of people. These usually have their own agenda and skill sets. Sometimes these people are egocentric, closed-minded asswipes. So, one of the skills you have to learn as a game designer, is not necessarily to learn how to kiss ass, but skillfully sell your ideas to the rest of the team. Remember, you are a game designer. You are not the director. Very important. Never forget that. You will be working with other game designers, programmers, producers, animators, musicians, sound engineers, advertising experts, game testers, illustrators, and a shit ton of people who shouldn't even be there to begin with. If everyone hates your shitty attitude, you are going to get nowhere. So yes. Learn to communicate, is the number one skill you need to learn to be a game designer. As I mentioned, you are not the director, or the art director. Even if you think your ideas are amazing, stop trying to impose your ideas on the team. You will piss them off and no one will want to work with you, which could potentially screw up your game designing career. So what does a game designer does all day long? Besides drinking coffee and wasting most of the day talking bullshit about what was on TV last night. Well. Your job will be to come up with creative ideas for a particular game. Concepts, layouts, ways to keep the users interested. Good ideas are hard to come by. This is why game designers get paid a lot of money. A game designer's salary ranges from $45,000 to $90,000 a year. Not a bad gig. Ideas are the main key for this job. So if you suck at coming up with ideas, you might want to start looking for something else. You shouldn't be a game designer if number 1. You can't take criticism. Number 2. If you are unwilling to change your mind. Number 3. If you are a perfectionist. So, where to start? Well, you can start by taking a pen and paper and start designing game ideas. Begin by drawing simple concepts. Mini games. Puzzles. Start simple. Don't think you have to go to game design school to do this. When designing ideas, you will find that just every possible idea has already been thought out before you. So don't feel bad, take an existing idea and give it your own spin. Picasso said, "Good artists borrow, great artists steal." What programs should I learn? Number 1. Learn Photoshop. I know people say, but it's so expensive. You can download free graphic programs. Forget that crap. Learn Photoshop. That's what you are going to use at work. Learn Unity. I know there are a lot of game engines out there. But the most widely used game engine is Unity 3D. Bigger studios use Unreal Engine 4. Both of these engines are free. It's a good idea to become familiar with these engines. Sometimes I see job posts where they are using Game Maker Studio or Godot. Even if your job isn't going to be programming, it's a good idea to learn some basic programming. Stop saying you can't learn programming. 10-year-old kids are learning coding at schools these days. Quit your whining and learn the basic of coding. A great program to learn programming is AGK2. AppGameKit doesn't have a graphic interface, so you are forced to think in code. You will be surprised, it's actually very easy. And no, your computer won't explode if you use code. There are other game engines that allow you to visualize your ideas. Construct2, Stencil and GameSalad are widely used game engines. These game engines require no knowledge of coding. You can actually build a full game all by yourself in one of these game engines. Being a game designer is easy. And if you are watching this video, chances are you will end up working for a studio one day. Keep working on it. Remember, watching YouTube videos and playing games isn't a waste of time. You are expanding your mind. So that's it. Now, hit the subscribe button. And make sure you click that bell next to the subscribe button, it will let you know when the next video is ready. Like this video and share it with other game development friends you have. You have friends, don't you? Okay, I will see you in the next episode. Bye now.